Hi Gwen, Emily here. I wanted to show you how to upload a post to Sigurd Wilcox's website's blog. So if you look here, this is me actually in the back end of her site. Okay, I'm going to show you how I got here, how I put in a title, how I formatted the post, how I added in keywords, and how I added in her Google Plus profile. Basically, it's just a whole bunch of cut and pasting. Okay. I'm going to publish this one. We're going to see what it looks like. We're going to view it online. This is what the post looks like. Excellent job on the writing, by the way. So, let's exit out, and I'm going to show you how to actually enter in a post. So we're going to go to the login that I gave you in Asana, and we're going to type in her username. And we're going to type in her password, and we're going to log in. So we log into our site. This is actually her dashboard. Okay? So in her dashboard, you can see here there's a bunch of different things you can do. What you want to do is add a new blog post right here. So we're going to click on that. After we click on that, you're going to go to the post that you created. And you're going to cut and paste your title in right here. And then you're going to cut and paste the rest in. Next thing to do is to format it. And make sure that all the spacing is correct. And once that's done, we're going to change this area. Okay, the author, because her name is getting cut off. Sigurd Wilcox or Moody Realtor. Her Google Plus profile is actually in Asana. Simply copy and paste that in. Right there. Okay. You're going to type in some labels. So labels is essentially just keywords. So the first thing you're going to do is put in Coquitlam Homes for Sale or Coquitlam Real Estate. Okay. And that'll show up there. You can also type in Coquitlam Commercial Real Estate. This is what we're talking about. Press enter. Another thing that's really big is the Evergreen SkyTrain station line. Okay, and that's in Coquitlam, and it's going to go through Coquitlam and Port Moody. So I only enter that in just because I'm a local and I know this, but I'm just going to let you know that in this case, that's a good thing to enter in. So what you're going to do is you're going to click publish, and after you click publish, it's going to show up right here. Taking a little bit longer than I thought. Okay. I'm going to go to blog, and there it is. There's the post. Okay. So again, excellent job on this. If you could upload the next four, that'd be fantastic. So have a great day, and I'll see you online soon. Take care.